Hey guys, I'm playing on 888 Poker right now, and I'm using Poker Copilot to help me. Here's Poker Copilot's head-up display, usually called the HUD. I'll explain how to use the HUD soon, but first, let's see how to configure 888 Poker so that Poker Copilot can work with it. Here's how. In 888 Poker, from the Settings menu, select Game Settings. Check the checkbox labeled Keep My Hand History in. Set days to keep hand history to 9999. That's the maximum value you can put in. And click Apply. Here I need to set my preferred seat for every table size. First 10 max, then 9 seats, 8 seats, 6 seats, now 5 seats and 4 seats, 3 seats, heads up, and done. Click on Apply, and then Save and Close. Finally, you need to restart 888 Poker. Now you can start Poker Copilot. If it's already running, restart it. It's important to restart so that Poker Copilot can detect the changes you made to 888 Poker's settings. So, back to the poker table. After the first hand at a new table is completed, the HUD should appear. There's a HUD panel next to each player. Above the line, you can see the player name and how many hands we've played against them. The higher this number, the more reliable Poker Copilot's information is. Below the line, you can see VPIP. This indicates how often a player takes part in hands. It's a percentage, and the full name is voluntarily put money in the pot. It's kind of a standard poker term for online play. The higher this number, the looser a player is. Good players keep this number pretty low, typically around 20% on a full ring table. Next, we can see how often a player raises. PFR means pre-flop raise. Again, this is a percentage. The higher the number, the more often the player raises pre-flop. It shows how aggressive a player is. If this number is very low, the player is passive. If the number is close to the value of VPIP, which is actually the maximum value it can have, then the player is very aggressive. The third and final number is aggression frequency. It's also a percentage. It measures how aggressive a player is in the hands in which he sees the flop. Once he gets to the flop, does this player fold, call, raise, bet? Aggression frequency is higher if a player is more likely to bet and raise than he is to fold and call post-flop. If you don't like the location of the HUD panels, you can move them. Click, hold down the mouse, then drag the panel. Here in the top right-hand corner, we have the HUD control panel. I'm not going to explain everything about the control panel in this video. What you do need to know is that this config icon gives you a menu of options you can use to fine-tune the appearance of the HUD. All this information is explained in full detail in our online user guide. To get started with Poker Copilot on 888 Poker, go to our home site, PokerCopilot.com, and download a free 30-day trial now.